Hello, everyone. Welcome to today's Morning English. This is Tiffany.
This is Winter. 欢迎大家收听今天的早安英文。Good morning, everyone.
Hey, Winter. Have you ever heard people in English say, I need to go to the bathroom in different ways?
I have. 我感觉啊，你们有一万种说我要去上厕所的方式。
Yes, we are.
Okay, 那我们今天呢，就是要跟着 Tiff 一起来学习一下怎么样地道的、花式的在不同场合来表达我要去厕所。
I think it depends on the situation that you're in or who you're around, right?
Yeah, exactly. When moms or dads are talking to their young child, they will ask their child,Do you need to go pee-pee? Or the child will tell their parents, go pee-pee, which means I need to pee.
It's so cute.
So cute.
Yeah, 太可爱了。I need to go pee-pee. 就是我要去尿尿 right?
Yeah.
Pee-pee 其实就是我们中文里面说尿尿，就小朋友啊讲的很可爱的那个方式。它的拼写是 P-E-E 连字符 P-E-E pee-pee, right?
Right.
Okay, my question is, 那有大人会说 I need to go pee-pee 吗？
Maybe if you're around very close friends, I mean very close friends, because it is a very childish way to say I need to go to the bathroom.
I see. That's very you, too. Okay, so the first way to say go to the bathroom is go pee-pee.
Go pee-pee.
Yeah.
Perfect. What other ways have you heard, Winter?
我还听到过一个说法叫做 take a leak.
Yes, I need to go take a leak.
Yeah, I need to go take a leak. Leak, L-E-A-K, 这个词啊它特别有意思。它本身是什么意思呢？它本身啊是泄露的意思，比方说水啊、气啊、液体或者是气体泄露，都是用这个词啊。房顶漏水了，我们可以说 the roof is leaking, right?
Yes.
它还可以作为名词，比方说煤气泄露就叫做 a gas leak.
Gas leak. Yes.
对，那慢慢的呢，大家就把这个词啊延伸成了一个俚语词来表示尿尿、撒尿的意思，因为漏水也是漏，然后尿要排出来也是漏嘛。Take a leak 就变成了我要去上厕所了。So when would it be okay to use take a leak?
You would want to say this one around friends as well. Mostly men use take a leak phrase.
Could women use it anyways?
Yes, but it's considered not very ladylike.
Okay, not very ladylike.
Yes.
The second way you could say I need to go to the bathroom is I need to take a leak.
Yes.
但是大家要记住了Take leak 这个说法呀，男生用的多，不太淑女，就女孩子保持形象就还是不要说这个了。OK, 另外我们再讲一下 leak 这个单词的发音，大家注意，因为它中间是 L-E-A 嘛，所以有的时候啊，大家会读成 lake, 可是应该是读成 leak, 它发这个 E, 发长元音 E, leak.
Leak.
Yes, take a leak. Okay, you say not very ladylike. Do you know any ladylike ways?
Have you heard some say they are going to the ladies' room?
Yes, or even men say they are going to the man's room.
Exactly.
Right? This is used when guys are being polite.
So polite, yeah. Usually if you are in a formal setting, you would use this.
So if someone was having dinner with their boss or meeting their boyfriend or girlfriend's family, those kinds of situations, right?
Right. You wouldn't say, I need to go pee-pee.
Probably not. Okay, so the third way is to say going to use the ladies' room or men's room.
Yes.
那如果你在正式的社交场合，商务晚宴啊，或者是去见男朋友的爸妈呀，对吧？或者女朋友的爸妈哈，就要用 ladies' room or men's room. I need to go to the ladies' room.
Yes.
那还有其他的说法吗？
I need to go fix my makeup is used as I need to go to the bathroom. Would you agree?
Oh, yes. So, you just say to your date, right?
Right.
可能约会的时候就会用到这个了。Oh, I need to go fix my makeup.
So cute.
Yeah, so ladylike.
Yes.
就是我要去补个妆。补个妆不就是去洗手间吗？对吧？可能其实只是去洗手间 go pee-pee.
Go pee-pee.
Okay, 大家看到 fix 这个词啊 F-I-X 就是这个词 fix 它做
作为动词就是表示整理收拾的意思。 So fix my makeup 就是把我这个 makeup 整个妆面呀整理一下，就是补妆了。
Exactly. If you are on a date, you want to be all cute and stuff, you wouldn't just say I need to go take a leak.
Probably not.
No.
So fourth way you can say go to the bathroom is fix my makeup.
Yes, I'm going to fix my makeup. Okay, Winter, I'll be right back.
Wait, where are you going?You can't leave in the middle of the podcast.
I gotta go. I gotta go is another way you can say I need to use the bathroom.
Okay, okay, I see. 所以呢，还有另外一种方式来告诉别人你要去厕所了，就是啊，你可以直接说 I'll be right back. 我马上就回来，或者是 I gotta go, 对吧？我要走了。But that could be confusing, don't you think?
Yeah, but usually people will know if you're talking about the bathroom. For instance, say you are at lunch with your friends, you would just stand up, and if they ask you where you are going, you would just say,
I gotta go.
Yes.
Yeah, 我要走了。
If I was putting on my jacket and grabbing my stuff, then people would probably know I'm actually leaving.
So this one depends on the situation.
Exactly. Another example is when you have to go to the bathroom, but you're in a DD. Your friend will ask, what's wrong? But you could just say, I gotta go. They will know that they need to stop soon because you have to use the bathroom.
I see. So the last way you can say...is I gotta go.
Yes.
Yeah. So gotta.
Gotta.
Gotta. G-O-T-T-A. Gotta. 就是等于 have to.
Yes.
Right. So another way of saying I have to go.
Yes. But、mm-hmm. just very fast. I gotta go.
I gotta go.
Okay. I really gotta go now. So that's all the time we have today. Thanks for joining us.
Hello. Welcome to Morning English. 早安英文呢是一个为大家免费提供英语教学的频道，每天都会更新。如果你想获得关于英语听说读写的内容，我们都会在这个频道更新。我们的目标是帮助全球的华人学好英语。如果你觉得还不错的话，记得给我们订阅哦。另外点开小铃铛，这样的话就不会错过其他任何学习视频啦。对了，如果你想获取本节课的完整版笔记，在视频简介或者评论区领取哦。你也可以给这个视频点赞，点赞就相当于自动保存啦。
Thank you for listening to today's Morning English. This is Tiffany.
This is Winter.
See you later.
See you.